It is said that technology is best when it brings people together. And during this pandemic times, it has brought millions of people together even while sitting in their homes. Jai Hind everyone. Technology has played an important role in responding to the novel coronavirus. Technology can't prevent the onset of pandemic, however, it can help prevent the spread and lessen its impact. Today, with converging technologies like mobile cloud, robotics, 4G, 5G, and the high-speed internet, it has become possible to test several innovative approaches. Video conferencing apps like Zoom, Google Meet, Microsoft Teams has helped people to attend online classes and meetings. In addition to prevent the virus spread, many companies have asked their employees to work from home, which saves commute time and provides more flexibility. Many online fitness programs guide people on how to stay fit and healthy while following all COVID-19 norms. Telehealth, LiveHealth, Doctor on Demand, etc. are the apps which provide great health-related services to the people. Big data analytics has helped in quickly identifying and tracing the infected people. Arogya Setu is the best example of such contact tracing applications, which connected essential health services with the people of India. This pandemic provided a strong push to rule out the usage of robots and research on robotics. In recent months, robots have been used to disinfect areas and to deliver food to those in quarantine. Apart from these, there emerged various startups and companies which provided efficient diagnosis methods for suspected cases. Moreover, the artificial intelligence has been helping scientists in suggesting components of a vaccine by understanding viral protein structure. This pandemic has demonstrated the importance of digital readiness. Building a necessary infrastructure to support a digitalized world will be the need of the hour against any of such crises. Thank you